Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 41, verse 20. So that they may see and be wise and give their mind to it, and that it may be clear to them all that the hand of the Lord has done this, and that the Holy One of Israel has made it.